Hello everyone, Cesare here with
Got to get the airdrop.
McFrosty, as you can hear, he's heading off to an airdrop. We're here playing some Dying Light again. Joining us is Nocturnal Moogle and our
the
friend Mark.
Will be significantly harder in this one, Joel.
Okay.
But yeah, so
just to let you know.
There we go. Joining us is McFrosty. Say hello, McFrosty.
Hello, McFrosty.
Hello, McFrosty. Shibby Canuck, who we'll probably be referring to as Mark, and our friend Joel.
How do I find your game, dude?
I can find you.
I think he means how does he access my game.
Yeah.
I can send him an invite is what I mean.
Okay.
I understood completely what was going on.
The only thing that I ask is that you do not make fun of my pink baseball bat.
I'm not sure Frosty will be able to live up to that.
Yes.
My ranch has lipstick on it, so I understand your pain.
You see, Aaron's over there. Sorry.
Somehow I have a big hammer.
And yeah, you guys are like tripping balls.
There's Nocturnal Muggle. Ah.
Oh god.
How did I start with a...
I knew that was gonna happen.
I start in the middle of a fight where I'm getting with a big hammer that I never had before.
yeah, you just right out died. I can't even try to save you.
Yep. I mean, I lost all my stuff.
No, God, no. You just start back at a safe house.
There he is.
What's with the hammer?
I'll be right back.
You picked up heavy rebar at some point.
There. I assume my machete thing is better.
Yeah, heavy rebar is very, very slow. It's like, in a pinch, if you really need to kill one thing.
Okay.
Yeah, I haven't actually found a use for the heavy rebar yet.
So what quest are we on today?
Right now I have siblings as the highlighted one. Let me jump up, and we will go do a different one. I'll figure we'll get the side quests out of the way before we do the main stuff.
Yes, sir.
So I'll gain levels with you guys, but it won't progress my story, right?
Correct.
Correct.
Awesome.
Okay, so at night we should do the Big Bang Thesis, but for now we still have Gas Mask, Tunnel Vision, and The Prodigal Son. The Prodigal Son is almost done. We just gotta go back and talk to Alexei, so let's do that first.
Okay, lead the way. Well, maybe not. But at least participate in the running towards that direction.
Can do.
They can shoot me?
There's probably a spitter around.
Yes, there is.
Not anymore. Okay, yes, L. Because of a moron.
Oh, shit. Mark is just going to town.
It's the pink, man. Gives me strength.
That's a lockbox up here if you guys want it. Military throwing knives, alright.
Something tried to eat me.
Okay.
Are you still there, silly?
So?
Now that we've done this pile of zombies, do you see what I mean by they're a bit stronger right now?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, the weapon drops will be a lot better here as well, so that's the saving grace.
And if you look over there, Joel, you will see left for bread. Well, that was relatively easy. Alright. So we got more throwing knives. Excellent. Well, that wasn't good.
I really enjoy this baseball bat.
Okay, we've got Cesari there. We've got Nocturnal Muggle here someplace.
Wait, is the sun going down or is it just coming up? I don't know what time it is.
Going down.
Okay, maybe we should start to get ready and do the Big Bang thesis.
That's out on the bridge, right?
It's the one we do at night, and we plant the bomb in the tunnel at night.
Oh, yeah. Yes,
alright, let me make some healy bit thingies before I leave.
Because we are close to that, right?
It looks fairly close-ish. 382 meters.
I'm taking the expressway, don't mind me. I'm just that cool.
I don't think I can make that jump.
What jump?
Sure you can.
To get up to where Tom was. Where Tom...
No, oh. Sure you can. Back over there? No, don't go that way. Come back this way. Whoops.
Going across the buildings, I have unspent skill points. Apparently I have unspent skills points, so...
Okay, you see where I am right now?
Wait, I think so. Like way the fuck right over
above.
There.
No, I'm right above you.
Like, electric fence traps. Yeah, now I can use electric fence traps. Okay.
Come over here. Yeah, follow the ninja.
Oh, definitely want to use the head stomp. There we go.
And miss. That doesn't matter.
Okay, so Joel, something you need to know about this. Tom may be dressed as a ninja, but there are times when his ninja prowess just does not avail him.
Like 90% of the time. But that's okay. Anyways, I'm enjoying the fact that I can row shit.
Oh, yeah?
Somehow in the bus.
Shit.
We lost somebody. Oh, you're way back over there. Okay, I see.
I was just kicking zombies off first. It's all good. Ah, chef's knife. I am a Tomberry now.
I will tell you that I do have this twisted fascination with cutting off zombies' legs while they're still alive and watching them come after me. Like this one, who's missing a foot.
I need metal parts to fix my weapon.
I just got a chef's knife. I'm a Tomberry.
See? Like, she's still alive. And she'll try to bite me. Okay, this way. Get away from the car. Hop. So, if you haven't found this out yet, Joel, fireworks are one of your biggest friends.
Yes, they only have one right now.
Yeah.
We're going jumpity jump over the cars.
Save the survivor. Oh shit.
You just jump off the bridge. And die.
Bark, bark, bark. I thought it would have been.
Are we all going down there now?
We'll come back up in a second.
Can't wait to get a grappling hook.
Yep.
What level is that?
I'm not sure, I don't have one yet.
Level 12, survival.
I just learned Stomp. It is amazing.
What level is your survival skill there, Aaron?
11.
On the wrong side.
Oh, we gotta go in over here? Alright.
Yeah, gotta go in down the far end here. Maybe?
People are going in different directions.
I'm at the other end of the tunnel now.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, don't follow me. Because apparently I fall off of everything.
Watch out behind you.
We gotta wait till night to go in there.
Should be soon. On my screen, that zombie just fell to pieces.
Those are some badass monsters, I'm not gonna lie.
We might not want to be right in front of this when it becomes night, because then they will be able to just leave this area.
Let's go above it.
Yeah, that's a better idea.
So what are we doing?
Well, as soon as it hits nighttime, right?
Mm-hmm.
All of those guys that are currently stopped by the little tiny bit of light that's left are going to be able to get out.
But let's go guns a-blazing, man.
No, you literally can't go in there during the day. When you have this quest in your log.
So where are we going? Up there?
Sure. This is where I'm hanging out.
What's up?
Just don't piss off any of the monsters when they come out.
Not having any luck getting up there myself, though. And once it hits nighttime, they'll just come and murder us all.
So, come here often?
No, my first time.
Oh, really?
Why is your bat, like, glowing? Is it fluorescent? Or phosphorescent?
There's some of it, yes.
I can't see that being productive in this.
Makes it hit harder.
I don't know why, but my stream always freezes for me, like the picture. Like, as long as I know it's still playing okay, that's good. But the picture itself is always frozen. I don't know why. It's probably just the game itself. It's taking its time now. It's like, I know they want nighttime.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I just took a night vision booster and they actually work pretty well.
Night vision booster?
Yeah, you can take an ability that allows you to, something, 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 dark side. You know what I mean.
Look at bats flying around in the sky?
Pretty much. Okay, be very, very quiet.
What, firecrackers at our feet? Sure.
Should I toggle my flashlight?
Okay, so, how would I go down first, just for fun?
He's gonna tell if it's safe.
Oh, yep, shit.
Broke my leg.
There's a guy down at the end of the hall. Oh, no, he disappeared.
Bomb is planted.
Run.
Hey, Kurt?
I'm here, Gray.
No good, it's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right, a little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I am betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Ticket having my flashlight on is bad. Does it attract them or something?
Yep.
Oh, that did it.
Okay, I got it. Get out of there.
Ah! Oh, blew up the nest and the barricade. Alright, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend. If I build it, it's going.
Okay, cover me. I gotta change my weapon.
Yeah, all of mine are broke except this big ass hammer.
Here, Joel, I'm dropping a.
Not yet. There's shit around.
Okay. Are we ready to make a run for a safe house?
Where's the next one?
Straight up this road. I've got a mark on it, 81 meters straight ahead.
Guys.
Okay, lead the way.
I'm down.
We gotta get Mark.
Follow me. Stay in the path.
Shit.
I don't think they're following you.
There's a big scary one killing us that I was trying to help fight.
No, you should have just run. Come on, follow me.
Alright. Whew, safe zone.
Nope, bat. Joel, come on. What are you doing?
I don't know. I got stuck picking a lock. Where am I going?
This.
Our teammates safely arrive.
That was fun.
Yay.
All right. Come here, Joel. That's what I got for you.
Thank you.
So do we want to rest until the morning, or do we want to regroup and go outside again? We do have one more.
I think we should try and make our way to the bridge.
Okay, one second. Okay, so we want to try to make our way to the bridge.
Yes. Let me activate that quest. Done.
Okay. We all built the things that we need to build to survive.
One sec. Working on it. Should be good now.
For some reason, it won't let me change weapons.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Whenever I mouse wheel, it rolls the screen on my second screen and doesn't do anything in this game.
That's weird.
Yep.
It does that when I'm in menus, but it doesn't do it when I'm actually not in menus.
It might also be because you're in a safe zone, too.
Yeah, you can't pull out weapons in a safe zone.
Gotcha.
Okay. We're gonna go slow as to avoid things. Oh, it's almost daytime.
Yeah, we'll have to hold off. Let's go turn in some of these quests then.
Nice.
Knight survived. Good job. Man, I love the dropkick bomb.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Did you kill it?
No, he went through the ground.
Follow my arrow there, Joel.
Yeah, he kind of just vanished. It's weird.
Alright, so I guess we should go visit Alexei then.
Alexei, or Alexei.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that's this way. This way! I guess we're fighting zombies right now.
To Alexei. There's a place to buy and sell in here. Quest is, isn't it?
Yep. Okay, so let's see. We'll sell all our valuables.
That lights them on fire?
Yep.
Double barrel shotgun.
Of all the shops in Haran.
Alright, sounds good. Mine is by far the least shitty. When the music stops, it's, Silly says, don't fight zombies, what did they ever do to you? Quality goods at fair prices. They tried to bite me, that counts. I still can't marvel over just how pretty the game looks. I don't even know if I have it on max settings or not, I should check. But like, the buildings all look so cool. There goes Frosty. Silly says, they're just trying to survive like everyone else. Yeah, but they're trying to survive at my expense. Yeah, but... See, their simple life comes at the expense of others. Like, it may seem simple, but brains are a limited commodity.
Hey, buddy.
Hello.
So I love how you're Canadian with a black face.
I have a black face on? Huh. I don't even know why.
Ha,
What are you doing, Frosty?
Poking people in the face with a grappling hook.
Kick down. Silly, my stream says that there's only one person watching, but apparently I'm watching too, so it should say two. Unless you're not really watching. Ooh, right into the side of the train car.
Right, somehow I got tossed off the over. Anyways, I'm coming to you. Wherever you are.
We're just ahead of you. Well, I'm just ahead of you on the train tracks. You still have your flashlight on, too.
There we go.
Enough of that.
Joel, just so you know, you can get metal parts by disassembling old weapons that are broken.
Really?
Yep.
You can also get metal parts from going through garbage. There's a garbage bin outside.
There's a flaming zombie crawling over the railing. And it looks like one of them crawled out of the closet? Nope.
Alexei.
One's body. This one using midair capoeira.
Just fixing my.
That one was a nurse. Alright, let's go see Alexei. He's just over here. Beheaded!
I
We made it, ish.
You lost Joel. Come up the hill, Joel. No, no. Turn around. Come up the hill.
I feel like falling into garbage bags would still hurt.
Yeah, because in real life, any one of us would have made that jump.
I feel like jumping down into a pile of garbage bags would still hurt like hell.
Yeah, especially all the syringes and all that sort of stuff.
I mean, come on, we keep finding metal parts and blades in the trash.
Okay, anyways, there is a note number 23 in here if anyone wants to get it.
I do. So he says, no, this is Assassin's Creed. Jump into a haystack.
Come to where I am. I am the teal. Right.
Absolutely
here,
not.
On the table. Press Q.
Right, do you want me to get it? Do you want Aaron to get it? What
do we do? Everybody get it. Everybody get it. It's unique. They like it. You get it.
Cool.
There we go. Okay, now we've all got to pile into the store. Because really, we're one person with a multiple personality disorder.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did.
Somebody punch him.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not going to last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. I'm going to have to talk some sense into you. You want to save your son? Stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now, your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You
what the...
He's full of shit. We don't win.
Thanks for all the great blades. They're perfect for hacking you up.
Where's your...
Kick a dude. Somebody chopped his head off. I was cool with that.
Yeah, Mark just went crazy. He really makes me want to jump on my other character.
So is it like we all get to search all the bodies?
Yep.
Cool.
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
No, they will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Rice. I want you to take it. Good luck, Ray. Perhaps I will see you again.
All right, buddy, you can find your way back. It's all good. Let's go talk to Kurt.
All right, let's sit in the truck.
I'm doing my ninja squats. You can't see them. Why are we talking to Kurt?
It's turn in the Big Bang thesis.
Kurt,
Gas stations.
I feel like the fire being near the gas station is probably not the best thing.
It really isn't. It would either burn forever or blow up this whole building.
And then potentially burn forever. Is there an event or something back there?
Always.
This is the game of linear distraction. Trying to go someplace, everything will take you the opposite direction.
That's okay.
I was following people, they ended up on the top of that building, and then everybody ended up over here. I guess I was following the ninja.
I don't know. The ninja was inside the building.
See?
Shit.
Alright, we got light traps, what else we got?
Damn it, I broke another one. Get to about there, was it? Oh, come on! Okay, so that one, not quite lower, okay. See, I'm going down on my mess. My mouse.
Is the thing open? We're waiting for this guy.
He needs to level up his lockpicking skill. He's a terrible rogue thief.
No, my mouse was giving me issues.
Yeah.
Wait, airdrop.
What was that about distractions?
We're heading to an airdrop now.
Oh, it's behind me. I just want to make sure that we got it unspoiled. Wait until they get here.
Oh, we still have to wait for Joel anyways. Or is that what you meant?
Yep. Well, wait before me. Oh, you're here.
Anything cool?
You guys want to clear this place?
Sure.
Whoa!
Safe house, I guess. Safe house, I guess.
No, this is the school. It's just there's a bunch of big baddies up here.
Generally, I'm a lot better at picking locks. I don't know why this is being so rough on me today. Got it, though.
What the hell? This is because you've been using a gun, eh?
What is?
The reason why they're all showing up. I'm not worried, I'm just saying.
They were already down here.
Okay, where are we going?
Still to see Kurt.
Where's Joel? There he is.
What's up, buddy? I was searching through stuff. I found blueprints and weapons and...
Cool. Nice. Is that a hammer?
Yep.
Nothing like having the right friends along for the job. Hang on one second, I gotta reset my recording.